Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you are looking for class 8 geography solutions, you are at the right place. We'll be starting with solutions for chapter number 1. Let's differentiate between ubiquitous resources and localized resources. Point number 1. We'll talk about their location. So, ubiquitous resources are found everywhere, while local resources are found only at certain places. Now, we'll talk about resources and physical conditions. So, while ubiquitous resources are independent of physical conditions, localized resources are totally dependent on the physical condition. Third point, we'll talk about certain examples. Air is a ubiquitous resource as it is found everywhere, while minerals like copper, aluminium, bauxite, all these minerals are found at certain places. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hope this helped you. Please like, share, and subscribe.